Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Kami lubos na nalulugod at makasama namin kayo ngayong gabi. Paano po ba nagsimula ang konsepto para sa palabas na ito? Last year po, kinausap ako ni Jesse at sinabi niyang interesado siya na napana ng musika ang mga tula ni Manimin.
Gusto.
Hindi lang interesado.
Gusto.
Okay. Gusto. Kaya po, sinabi nga niya na gusto niya ang gawa ng musika.
Nagsimula ito nung nabasa ko yung book na Voices from the Underworld. Immediately means inspiration. Kaya I asked kung pwede tayo mag-collaborate. Mm-hmm.
A few weeks after that, nabanggit po ng nanay ko na for the first time in a very long time, nag-inig pa niya si Manining. At sinabi niya Manining na bumalik na ako. After that, yung dinner natin with Reuter and
Meeting na tayo naman because it was right there that I realized na I should be asking the blessing of tatay if we can proceed with the collaboration. And it was also that night na voice out natin na yung ating dream collaboration is with Maestro Renato Lucas and Ethereum.
Yes, for the Lucas Miklat-Miklat collaboration. Simulan po natin ngayong gabi ang pag-uulit.
Thank you.
ang librong Voice from the Underworld for my sister's 28th birthday. That same year, on September 29, she died. My parents were on a US trip at that time. Ako naman po busy sa mga production. But I was lucky enough that I was able to do something nice with Maningning on September 28, the day before she died. At that time po, she was teaching sa FEU and I had a production in here sa CCP Little Theater. So I don't really have to finish that. The commute usually from UP or from QC or Antipolo would drain her going to FEU. At one point, she even got some siling na buyo and crushed them in her hands just to distract her from the pain that was draining her. So she was really happy when I told her yatid na siya that she treated me to baon na lunch. At that time, there was a Wendy's near FEU and she got me the salad, making sure that I had gelatin on top because that was my favorite, the red gelatin. And I did something that I had never done at that point. I watched her walk slowly from when we stood there for you. Slowly. The way she walked, her feet barely touching the ground. And I told my friend at that time, "Buting lang ate ko walang suicidal tendencies." My friend said, "Ingat ka, yung mga walang tendencies, sila yung matutuloy." At 7 a.m. the next morning, my sister woke me up before she went to FEU. She said, she kissed me, and she said, "Okay na po, I love you." At 8:30 that morning, FEU called me up to say they had to rush her to UDMC. "Okay na ako, babe. I love you." That afternoon, marami na pong tao sa funeraria pass bago pa dumating yung kabaong nanunin. So I sat on the coffin stand and said, "Joke po ang lahat ng ito. Ang gusto lang ni Maningning na mag-poetry reading sa isang funeraria at ito lang ang tanging paraan." "Okay na ako, babe. I love you." E paano naman ako?
Thank you.
pumanaw si Manining, may mga nagsabi na parang ang buong libro nito ay isang mahabang mensahe ng pamamaralan. Tinanggap ko na po iyon at hindi ko na siya binagsalit. Fast forward 15 years later, kinailangan kong aralin ng mga pula para sa palabas na ito. Alam niyo kung ano na-discover ko? Well, actually, na-discover namin ni Reuter during our explorative rehearsals. Hindi na mamaalan si Manining. Ang dami-daming iba-ibang imaheng pinupuntahan ng mga pinipili niya sa iba. Parang lahat ito, nagsasabi na talagang pinahiram lang siya sa atin. Kumaga kumindat lang ang halak, pananalian siyang dumako, para marinig natin ang mga boses ng langit.
Thank you.
nandirito na naman sa Charing Cross. Kaya umupo na lang sa Trafalgar Square. Namulot na, malahibo ng kalapati. Pero tinapon din dahil mukhang army. Mukhang malikpok kapapak na nahuli. Umiikot na lang sa paligid. Pinanood ang gusali. Pinagpalanan ang kilos ng ibang turista. Umiikot at nag-isip.
Alam na isang sulyang ay nakakatawa. Mga pinahilay mo sa bawat ikin.
Shipushi is a poem
that she did when she was 9 years old. And Jessie wanted to capture that childlike quality of a 9-year-old in China. And this is our rendition of Jessie's Sinization.
Thank you.
table, watching it quiver.
Turn it to forever.